There by Brad Marchand. Matthews to the line, but not up. Knocked down by Grizzlick. He flipped that wide. And Mccabe bowled over to Brusk, and a penalty coming to Toronto. And now another shove there. As Marchand was knocked down, we got a melee in behind the Toronto net.
The first penalty
is to Mccabe
for the cross check on DeBrusk. He probably was going to get two because he went right back after Marchand as well. After knocking over DeBrusk, no question the arm was up for the initial penalty to Jake Mccabe. And I wonder if DeBrusk coming into the pile after the second cross check will end up having Toronto just down one man instead of potentially a 5-on-3.
Marchand is pleading his case to referee Jake Brink.
That is a cross check to the throat by Mccabe. Got to be a penalty. And then right after that, for some reason, Mccabe didn't like maybe a stick there. And that's another cross check to the throat.
And the officials are talking it over here.
Like, this should be a 5-on-3 for Boston, because Marchand gets his hands up, but he doesn't. And DeBrusk comes in, fists up, but that probably should be a 5-on-3.
And they've shown it now on the scoreboard here in Boston.
It's not a five. It's not a game. It should be two minors for cross-checking on Jake Mccabe. And so Francis Charron, Jake Brank, the two officials are talking about it. Jake Mccabe did not play last night. There's
right.
A flu bug floating around the room again for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Guy's feeling a little bit under the weather. And the conference, to me, feels like they're talking about severity of the cross-check, not
right.
Whether or not it's a penalty. Whether it's a five is what...
The initial cross-check.
Yes. I think they're both clean-cut twos. And it's very, like, Mccabe just gets caught way too high in the brush. No reason for that. And then it's almost the same impact.
So to your point, this would not be like a double minor. If they call two separate penalties on Mccabe, it would be a 5-on-3.
Yes.
And here's the call.
Toronto's penalties, original number 22, 2 minutes for interference. Number 23 gets 2 minutes for roughing.
So they give Mccabe one and Nyes one for roughing.
And Matthew Nyes, like, what are you talking about? The end result's the same.
Right.
It's a 5-on-3. But Matthew Nyes, like, how you pull him right? Maybe I didn't see him do. How you pull him out for a rough?
And you saw Marchand say, what about the one after?
I wonder if they thought that was 23. I wonder if they just thought the second cross check was 23 instead of 22. So, there's the first cross check, penalty one. Here comes the second cross check right there, penalty two. Scrum ensues, and I don't think you're going to get, that's not a rough on Nyes at all. At all. That's just a bear hug that they're all doing, and then they just got the wrong number. Matthew Nyes is trying to get an explanation in the box. I think they just missed the number.
Now,
either way,
the faceoff comes outside because Boston's defense came into the pile. Keefe doesn't like it.
I don't think there's a lot to complain about there if you're Toronto Maple Leafs. This is the right end result for a pretty undisciplined play by McKay.